Hello everyone, I'm Samantha Fabris, I'm player of Dinamo Kazan. Today I'm gonna show you some exercises that you can do it at home. So first one, we can start with some warming up. So for example, jumping jack. Maybe it's better to make it more faster. There is good also to make it some steps. There is two ways, you can make low step or high step. So you can prepare also for some jumping. So I make some block jumps. So there's a three type of block. You can make simple one, first one, jump, you stop, jump. There is a second one, jump, slide, step, and jump. There is third one, cross, cross, block. You can make also foot work, so you can maybe measure some line and make some exercise with your foot. So first one is like front back, like this, but more faster. There is a procedure. You can make also two steps, double twist, two steps, double twist. There is also procedure with not touching in the center, so and maybe some lateral jump with two steps. So I use also a lot of squat exercise. There's a few ways that you can make a squat. So the first one is classic one squat. Second one is like sumo squat, this way. There is also slow squat. I make it 5 seconds down, 5 seconds up. And if you want to make it more dynamic, there is also drop squat. Have opportunity and you can drive a lot of bike and be safe.